Lagos, we're going to Lagos. This is crazy.
What are you looking forward to the most on this trip?
Man, I think I'm really excited to see
everyone be here. You know, I haven't really been able to spend time, so being here for a couple days to just enjoy the culture, to just be home is refreshing for me, you know. So, and to be here while working, but then also just being able to just be here in general was a beautiful thing.
Nice. Are you looking forward to any food?
I'm looking forward to some kusi soup, some meba.
Nice.
All of that. Everything.
Oh my God, Rotimi is here!
Yes,
but
you can leave
her
my
thing. Baby, yeah. There's a meeting in my bed.
What
Nigerian food have you had? Oh, I had some egusi soup, some eba.
So what is egusi soup?
And some jollof rice last night.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So now, do you know how to make jollof rice?
No, I do not. Mm-hmm. I do not. But I want to learn.
It's fine, even if you don't know how to make jollof rice, it's cool. But you have to learn. You should learn.
I should learn.
Please.
That one.
We need more men cooking and knowing how to cook. Do you know how to cook?
A little bit, like eggs and, you know, some stuff. Eggs and cereal.
You know I vibe different, cause you know my mind different. Her eyes saying my room, her body saying heaven on God.
Tell me what you want, I go repeat. Tell me what you need, I go deep deep. When I fall in love, I go deep deep. You could copy that like it's easy. You look like you need proper. Come get this vitamin D power proper. Be ready to touch when I reach it, yeah. I go eat it up, I know vegan, yeah. Show you love. Wish I can make you know it. Baby, you need to know it. Where do you go? Every time I touch it there, yeah. Whispering love. Ain't nobody gotta hear.
Oh, and it's Kanu Wako right now. Kanu Wako moving the ball from the central midfield. Oh no, Kanu Wako crosses over to JJ Okocha. And it's a goal.
What is this magic?
Trendybeats.com.
Twelve seconds later.
This is a go. How much you want better? This is a go. Not the best, but this is a go. The way match is a go.
Twelve seconds later.
Today.
I feel good, man. It's been a beautiful journey. You know, I remember dreaming about this day. You know, we've been to Glitch, we've been to every radio station, we've gone to rooftops, we've been stuck in traffic. I've eaten jollof rice 7 days. It's crazy. I ordered it at 4 o'clock in the morning. I have an addiction now, and it's just not good, you know. We're here now. We're literally the best director in the country. Probably, I would say, in Africa right now. And maybe the hottest in the world. If you really want to compare, you know. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know the reaction. I didn't know how people would feel. I didn't know what it would be like. You know, if he's just the American Nigerian that's coming. If he was just Mr. Hollywood. And you know, the coolest thing about all of this is just seeing how resourceful the country is. We make a way no matter what. Like, we'll figure it out. It's always gonna get done. It's always no stress. It's incredible. And being here has changed and just solidified and verified, you know, that this country loves the hell out of me. And be able to just really say now, like, I'm with my people. You know, I know where I'm from, but now it's like I feel where I'm from.
Yeah, all year for Rotimi shoe. My man Teddy shooting me right now with my camera. Zip.
Lensing up, my nigga.
Baby, I see that you with that other guy. While I look you in your eyes, oh, I'm jealous. Can you believe it? What you want to do myself? Tell him he can't start leaving.
My favorite part of the trip, honestly, I do radio stations, cool, you know, like, that was dope. You know, I admire the fact that they take time with their guests. Like, in the States, it's boom, 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 10 minutes. This is like, you're going and doing a morning show for an hour and a half, or you're going to hear for 50 minutes, and, you know, so people really get to know you. But the most fun I've had was doing a rooftop. Honestly, I was able to say, oh, I can actually just chill here and kick it and vibe and get good energy and be in a space where I could just be me, just regular. You know, I didn't know how the vibe would be other than work. I didn't know. That was my favorite part, because it taught me that, like, oh yeah, I can come back here every 3 months and just kick it and be in, you know, in a good space. So yeah, that was my favorite part. My least favorite part was waking up early every morning. I loved the interviewers and the places I went, but how I felt was a battle within me and my spirit. You have no idea, getting asked brilliant questions and having to articulate it. Hey, what up?
Yo, so crazy, I got my guys, like, my solid day one, right? They've never been to Africa before. I said, yo, I gotta go to the press in Nigeria. They were like, I bet. Hey, we going, when we going? I said, ah, you know, I'm not going to Arkansas, bro. I'm going to Alabama, my nigga. Lagos, we're going to Lagos. Yeah, bro, what's up? They are here. They got stuck in, they ain't got no visa. They got stuck for 2 days. Had to go to Togo, but they still made it, man. They having the time of their life, man. Like, hey, bro. Tell the people how you got stuck in the airport for 2 days.
Yeah, back and forth.
Through that moment though, like, were you angry or like, were you happy that you were here? Like what was you feeling?
I wouldn't say angry, but because you didn't know what the process was.
Right.
So I was just on standby.
Right.
Because it was like, I gotta make it there. So I went into my DJ Khaled, like, God want us here? We will be here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But yeah, when we went back to Togo.
What's the difference between here and Togo?
Number one, motorcycles everywhere.
More motorcycles?
Like 300,000 bikes everywhere.
300,000 bikes.
There's no rules.
Yeah.
Like, me driving in New York, I would hit like 10 people in like 25 minutes.
Right, right. What's been the most beautiful part of being in Nigeria?
Taking in the culture, not from TV.
Taking in the culture, not from TV. Yeah, man.
The people that was in the airport, I don't know who they thought we were or whatever, but they were just happy for us to be able to come. And they seen us back like, you guys are back? Because we came back in another day. People don't usually do that.
Yeah.
They were like, yo, you might as well go back to the U.S.? We was like, nah.
Yeah.
So when we came back, we like celebrities in the Nigerian airport.
That's for the
visa office.
I love it.
We're rolling for Jesus. Roll your boat. Enter down the what?
How many cookings now they cook?
Cooking's the unlimited, and you know, as usual,
cooking as well, pressure cooker, P for pressure, you get?
P pressure.
I'm making sexy music out to Rotimi XP, let's get it, getting shit.
What I was thinking was like really, really stripped down in the beginning.
It feels so good to be here.